doing, man? You, man, you embarrassing me. Come. Two. Turn. Fam. Hey, man. What's good, y'all? It's your boy B3 back with another video, man. I'm starting off my 2K series right. It's only right that I come in with a banger, man. Now, I know y'all be seeing these My Career simulations and, you know, like, you know what I'm talking about? Like, shout out Click Productions and guys like that. You know, they've been paving the way with these little simulations, you know, and all that. But I feel like I'm bringing something different here. I don't know if this is going to a flop or if it's going to do good. But, you know, I'm going to do it regardless because, you know what I'm saying? You know, it's what I enjoy to do. I enjoy making YouTube videos. So it's like, I'm going to do what makes me happy at the end of the day. But now, if you're new to the channel, man, make sure you go hit that sub button, okay? Very important. Join the fam. Join the two-turn fam, man. Now, enough talking. I bet you're wondering, B3, why the hell you got Kobe Bryant and Michael Jordan on the screen on the blacktop menu right now? Well, today, I'm going to be putting them in a 1v1 game to 12, I think. Yeah, to 12. And I'm going to see who wins. I'm going to let the CPU play each other. And I'm going to see who wins this game. Who do y'all think? Comment down below right now who y'all think is going to win this game. My money's on Kobe. Because Kobe's the greatest of all time. You can't stop him. You can't stop. Man, you know what? I'm doing a lot of talking. Let's go ahead and get into it. So that I can, you know, I'm done. I'm done talking. Let me see Kobe do something. Like I said, I'm gonna let the CPU play though, so see, get into it. Come on, Kobe Bryant. Sorry, my bad. I get a little crazy when Kobe Bryant plays, man. I genuinely feel like it's gonna be a post up game the whole time. Did you just let? He just. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Man. Did you see that? Well, I know you saw it. Backing him down. Look, I knew this was gonna be a post game. It had to have been. Look at this. Kobe. Oh, the goat, my ass. He ain't no goat. He's a goat, not the goat. Come on now. Good move, Kobe. Oh, this game's awful. I ain't even gonna lie. I can't stand this. If I was controlling one of the players, I would have been up by now. It would have been game already. Kobe, I'm gonna need some better. Kobe, I'm gonna need some better defense than that, man. Come on, show me some. You're making me look bad. Come on, go shoot the ball. Okay, there we go. All right, man. Okay. Hey. Come on, Kobe. I need some defense now. You can't let this milk dud beat you. Oh my god. Oh my god, that's tough, bro. Oh my god. Why you have to do him like that, bro? Come on. Like, why? Why? What was the point of that? There ain't no need for all that. Man. Hey, man. If y'all are new, once again, man, if y'all are new to the two-turn fam, man, make sure y'all go ahead and hit that sub button. God. Dang, Michael Jordan busting him right now. I feel sorry for Kobe, man. I want Kobe to win. But yeah, man, if you're new to the fam, man, make sure you hit that sub button. Turn on the post notifications so that way you can click on the video as soon as it drops. You know what I'm saying? I need something. Come on, Kobe. What are you doing, man? Golly. I can't have this. Kobe getting beat. I might got to jump in for him. Imagine I jump in and MJ still beats me. That'd be some. Did you just... Kobe! What you doing, man? You embarrassing me, Kobe. Me? I said Kobe was gonna win. I said you was the GOAT and you making me look stupid. Yes, Kobe! Yes, Kobe! That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking... See? He, all right. Come on, Kobe. You're only down two, man. I need you to play some defense right here. Do not let him score the ball. Do not let him go. Come on, Kobe. Good rebound. How many rebounds you gonna let him get? Bro, I'm pretty sure he just got like 3 rebounds right there. Give me a handshake. Give me. Tap me up, Kobe. That was a nice shot. God damn, boy, both y'all knees ashy. Both y'all heads glowing and your knees ashy. Get some lotion on. Man, you need some cocoa butter, man. Come on, Kobe, do something with it. Stop driving right in. Do something. Oh my God, Kobe, do something with it. Oh my God. This is stressful, y'all. It sucks seeing your best player underperform, man. It's just not okay. That boy Jordan is not playing around right now. I'm telling you. Kobe Bryant, what you doing, man? You making me look so bad right now. These people looking at me like I'm stupid right now. You think Kobe's the GOAT? Look at this. Look at this. Now look at him. But play some defense. Good D. Thank you. You got a rebound. Let's go. Oh my God. Kobe. What on earth? Oh my God. Hold on. Both of y'all trash. Kobe. What are you doing? This the second time you done went to the same spot and shot the ball contested. The first time you pump fake and then wait for him to get there and then you shoot it. Both of y'all do that. Instead of just going straight up. Travel. Thank you. All right, bro. This game ain't never going to end. They both stupid. All right, Kobe. If you do this again, bro, I might have to quit. I'm going to quit the game for you, bro. It ain't even worth it. You did it again. Man, I'm getting stressed out, y'all. I don't like this. God, oh my. He put his nuts on top of your head, man. His sack was sitting gracefully upon the top of your scalp. You can't let that happen. That's nasty. That's weird. You shouldn't like ball sacks sitting on top of your head. Oh my God, man. Y'all both suck. If this was a real game, if this was real life, this game, somebody would already won. Oh! Boy Jordan, where you get that? Where you get them killer cross packages? What? Oh, go! Oh my God. Bro, these niggas turned up now. I ain't even gonna lie, these boys is turned up. I need some water. I'm over here screaming. I need some water. Oh my God. How many rebounds you gonna let him get, Kobe? My God, man. I don't know what else to say to you, man. Like, you embarrassing me for real. Like, bad, Kobe. You really embarrassing me. Go up with it. Oh my God, man. Kobe finna lose this game. You should be embarrassed, Kobe Bryant. Hey, y'all seen that them Nike commercials with Kanye and Kobe? What does that mean, Kobe Bryant? I don't know if y'all seen it, but it was just a little bit of humor. If you thought it was funny. If you didn't, then you're just not human. Come on, Kobe. Do something with the ball, man. I got to see something. Go up with it. Oh, my God. This is sad, y'all. Because this is not how I thought this game was going to go. Good. Why even? If just let him win. Let him win at this point, Kobe. It ain't even no point. It ain't even no point of you trying. Like, you're doing stupid stuff. Look at... There was so many other things you could have done right there. And you chose that. He is cooking you. Kobe. That's game. Yeah. Kobe. But what on earth? How many rebounds did this boy MJ have, bro? MJ had 14 rebounds. How many you have? Five. Five rebounds. You have 5 rebounds. He just dogged you, Kobe Bryant. That ain't right. I have so much hope. Hey, man. Comment down below if your prediction was right. All right. And if you're new, man, I can't stress it enough. Hit the sub button, man. Hit that sub button. Give it a thumbs up. Also, y'all comment down below who y'all want to see go at it next. All right, I'm gonna do a couple more of my choosing. Hey, man, it's your boy B32 Turnt, and I'm signing out. Stay turnt, y'all.